Hello, everyone. One question I was recently asked was, what are the differences between Python tuples and Python lists? So the biggest difference is that a list is mutable, which means that after you define a list, it is possible to update the individual items in your list. For example, in this list over here, all this code is doing is updating the item at index 1 with the string fish. Whereas with tuples, tuples are immutable, which means that after initializing a tuple, it is not possible to update individual items in a tuple. You'll find that, though, it is possible to take parts of existing tuples to create new tuples, as you can see in the example below. So I have the tuple tup1, I have another tuple tup2, and you can create a tuple based on existing tuples. So most of what I've shared with you and what I'll share with you next is relatively negative with regards to tuples, but you'll see in a minute there's a lot of benefits to using tuples. So another thing is that there are a lot more methods associated with lists than there are with tuples in Python. So if you're curious about the individual methods for both, I have two separate blog posts which you can go over. So for example, lists have the index method, the count method, the sort method, append method, remove method, basically a lot of methods. Whereas with tuples, you're very limited to basically the index method and the count method. The major advantage with tuples, though, and you'll see this right now, is, well, threefold really. Tuples are faster than lists. So if all you're doing is defining a constant set of values and you just want to iterate over it, it's better to use a tuple versus a list. This example below uses the Python timeit library, and all it's really doing is running the code, i.e. this, a million times, and this code a million times, and outputting the overall time it takes in seconds. You also find that because tuples are immutable, they can be used as dictionary keys. And if you're curious about dictionaries, I have another tutorial on it here. But very briefly, you get an error if you try to use a list as a dictionary key. Additionally, tuples can be used as values in sets, whereas lists cannot. And this is also because tuples are immutable. If you're curious about learning more about sets, I have a blog post, which I'll leave a link to down below, where you can learn all about sets. And that's it. Please let me know if you have any questions in the comments below or through Twitter. Thanks.